Băi, vreau, pe lângă carne și cartofi, de unde știi tu că e bună? De unde? Nu știu, de unde ai mai luat? Păi, nu știu, dacă n-ai chef să mergi mai departe, ca la Maverick. Nu mai sunt ale acolo la Big, știi unde am mâncat cu Mica de ne-a dus. Doar ketchup și castravă smurează. Nu, fără nimic sosuri albe. Eu nu-mi plac. Eu ăla e altceva, mă, ce pune la șarmerie, pișa de fată mare. Dacă ți ajunge ea și țigări, că mai am două. Mi-ai mai lăsat două.
Și pot să-mi iau țigări, că am multe.
Deci nu vrei și aurul? Ce ai mâncat? Bine, param pam pam pam.
Geralt's tale begins in the White Orchard, with my dear friend Geralt of Rivia seeking his lover of yore, the sorceress Yennefer. She'd eluded him for years, but now seemed just a few steps ahead.
Sau de clipul citul ăsta, că mă stresează. Salut, Dahil! Doi zece, probă. Doi zece, probă.
Am scăpat de clipocitul ăla pervers.
Doi zece.
Cred. Salut, Mars!
Bă, Marci, ce-am făcut până acum în lipsa ta au fost chestii plictisitoare. M-am dus să-mi caut săbile astea două, că sunt bază low level și sunt set. Bine, nu știu dacă au un bonus de set, dar sunt forța în două. Niște costuri de-astea secundare, acum mă duc la asta, e important.
Yes? What is it, Wolf?
Wolf, mă știi.
Got good news and bad news. Good news first. Captain of the Nilfgaardian garrison knows where Yennefer went.
And the bad's that we have to kill the griffin for him. What else could he want from two witchers? Go on. Tell me what you know.
Griffin's abandoned its lair. Gotta make a lure, set a trap.
And how's that going?
Learned some things. It's a male, had its nest in the Vulpine Woods. The Nilfgaardians burned the woods down, killed its mate, smashed their eggs. Thought they'd fixed things.
It's always the same. Instead of sending for a professional, they try to do it themselves, only end up making matters worse.
Got the buckthorn.
Ought to work like a charm. Powerful scent.
More like stench.
City boy. Rotting meat, manure, piss. Standard smells of the countryside. Remember Tredegor? Hunting that Zugul in the trash heap? You spent half the next day bathing, scrubbing yourself.
How can I forget? You ever gonna stop bringing that up?
Fine. If everything's ready, say the word and we'll get to work.
I'm ready. No point in waiting. Let's find a good spot to ambush it.
Picked one out already, other side of the stream. There's fields and a grove. Plenty of room and far enough so no one will get in our way.
Good. Meet you there. Stream, amber waves of grain. Charming place. Perfect for an ambush.
I know how to choose them. So, ready?
Let's start. Wind's good. Bait's scent will spread quickly.
Now all we have to do is wait. Come on. We can cower in the shade of those birches.
So tell me, once we find Yennefer, what'll you do? Got your eye on a contract?
No. I'll go to Kaer Morhen.
Little early to settle in for the winter.
Snows are a way off, yes. And that's what worries me. Nilfgaard's crossed the Pontar in the east. Puts them maybe a week's march from Kaer Morhen. If they reach the valley before snows can cover the passes... Well, we need to cover our tracks, hide our paths. Speaking of winter and wintering, think you'll come this year?
Maybe. Might bring a guest.
It's close.
Let's go give it a warm welcome.
Wait. Take this.
Crossbow.
Won it in a card game while you ran around. Might come in handy.
How about that? Always lectured us on the evils, but you're a gambler yourself.
Stop talking. Got a griffin to kill.
Watch out! Ugly bastard. It's about to dive!
Not bad. Not bad. Though you could stand to improve some things.
Man spends his whole life learning.
Not a Witcher, unless he doesn't want to live long. But more on that later. Take the Griffin's head to the Black Ones. I'll ready our horses. Meet me at the inn. Slow now, whoa. Medallion's humming. Basic power, it's gotta be. Not so fast, Roach. Hey-ya!
What the hell is this?
Roy!
You take me for a blind man or a fool? This grain is rotten.
I didn't know.
So, a fool. Damn it, you never learn. Military Codex, Article 2, Section 3. For the delivery of defective goods, 15 lashes with a knout. Make it so.
No, no, no! By the gods, no!
What?
Guess you've dropped your good uncle act.
It was no act. I extended a hand to these people. They spat on it.
Could it be because it held the sword that killed their loved ones?
Tch, a moralist. And what would you do in my stead?
Wouldn't ever be in your stead.
Tell me why you've come.
Fulfilled my end of the bargain. Your turn. Where'd Yennefer go?
to Vizima.
She was a day's ride from here the whole time, under my nose. Might have said so.
Yes, I might have. But you would not have killed the griffin. Tit for tat. Halt! We are not done. It's yours, this gold. I would not want you to say you were inadequately compensated.
Kings do the fighting, peasants do the dying.
Is it true? Northern women bathe but once every 3 weeks.
Are you here to spy?
Show me where you're peddling. So long.
Stop!
Shall guide us straight to Novigrad.
Oh,
come on.
Noonwraith won't stray too far from the well.
Sau nu mă auzi?
A man stabbed with a knife died on the spot. Animals fed on his body. Died on the spot. Animals fed on his body. Died on the spot. Animals fed on his body. Skeleton clean. More blood stains over there, but it's not his blood. The journal might be useful. Bracelet might be what ties the woman's spirit to this place.
O să fac o mișcare de voi. N-am știu, boss. Dacă știam, ziceam să-mi iau o sălățigă.
Stains, barely visible. Someone was dragged this way. Someone who was still alive. prints in blood. Small hands. A woman's. Someone dragged her out. She was wounded. Fought for her life. No body in sight, but might still find some tracks. Under the right conditions, bloodstains can remain visible for decades. Another print by the well. Noonwraith won't stray too far from the well. Bloodstains, almost faded, but the lines taut. Something's not right. Corpse, hanged by the bucket rope. Woman the journal belonged to, must be. Wide pelvis, small jaw, a woman. Need to cremate the remains. Gotta find the object that binds her to this place before I do, though. Was she wearing the bracelet from her husband? Might be why her arm fell off. Gotta jump down there. Hope I don't break my leg. Lucky not to come up empty-handed. A bracelet with an inscription. To Claire, from Volker. Bracelet must have belonged to the woman in the well. Lovely craftsmanship, but I'll have to burn it with the body to get rid of the Noonwraith for good. Better do it near the well.
Am notat, dar mi-e și pe partea alta globului.
Need to prepare for this. Brew some wraith oil, drink some potions. Igni.
Bam bam bam. Ce frumos e.
Hey, I think it worked.
Ce trebuie să mai fac, băga mea și... Am găsit spiritul. Dar nu-i găsit. am vântat.
Faster. How do you like that silver?
Plums are wreaking havoc in the gut.
Place of power. Should draw from it. Show me what you got.
Come on, Roach.
Job done. The well was haunted by the ghost of a woman who was killed there. I drove it away.
I just hope every unburied wretch don't start haunting us. Well, that battlefield's gonna cause us a heap of trouble.
If they do, you know who to contact. Meanwhile, Claire, Volker, names ring a bell?
I don't know him. Though I did hear of... Miss Tamira mentioned a Claire once. Same one, maybe?
Your reward, Master Witcher. The gold I'd hid away for Mandy's dowry. Without you, she'd never have lived to wed. Now, there's hope for it, at least.
At this point, doubt I'll ever marry. You keep the coin for Mandy, her wedding.
Here's a toast to my health then.
Thank you, Master Witcher. Them's warm words. You've a good heart. But I can't let you go empty-handed. Take this, at least. For life.
Let's go.
Yennefer's in Vizima. Got a few friends there, so... Something wrong?
Look around. Trouble brewing.
Who are they?
Patriots. Drinking their seventh round for Temeria. Fists starting to itch.
Don't see any Nilfgaardians.
They'll find another foe. I'll buy some provisions for the journey. Then we'll go. Geralt, we should stay out of it, just this once.
What happened to the lilies?
Took them down.
Took them down? To hang a golden sun there now?
I cannot show Temerian colors. They'll come and burn the tavern down.
Maybe it's true what they say. You fond of the Imperials, you Nilfgaard's whore.
I'll let that pass. I know grief eats at your heart.
You know shit. They hang my sister, dragged her out the cloister like a dog. Said Nilfgaard's no place for superstition, that they don't fear the wrath of the gods. And you, do you fear it? If not for Annie, your child would have choked on its navel string. You owe your son to
Let
my sister attending to the birth. And you don't fear the god's wrath. You don't fear it, you cunt! Leave me be!
Recognize this medallion? You know what it means.
back off.
You all right?
They say witches steal young'uns.
That true?
What the Emperor promised you, freaks? Your own land, like he did the elves once?
Get out, all of you.
We ain't going nowhere. And neither are you.
They won't back down now.
I don't bom, see bom, that. Bom.
It's over.
Leave me be! Get away!
See his face! God save us!
Be gone, and don't ever come back.
So much for not getting involved. Come on, let's go.
Started.
Ia-o-t-o aici. Ia-o-t-o aici. Mâncare-s danteluței.
Excuses. You've not changed a bit.
Yen? How?
I received a report about a witcher who'd appeared in White Orchard. I knew it was you, looking for me. I might have waited until you found me, but, well, you know me. Patience has never been my strong suit. It's good to see you, Geralt. I'd even embrace you. Were you not covered in blood?
Sorry, wasn't expecting to see you. To be honest, this isn't at all how I imagined we'd meet.
How did you imagine it?
You didn't imagine you'd have a Nilfgaardian escort. Don't get me wrong, Yennefer. I'm glad to see you. But I do think you owe us an explanation.
And I shall provide it. In Vizima. Ready your horses.
We can talk here. Some charming orchards nearby. In bloom even, so you almost can't smell the corpses.
A tempting proposition. Sadly, I must say no. You see, someone awaits you in Vizima. Someone who doesn't like to be kept waiting. Emperor Emir Var Emrys. Or, to those on more intimate terms with him, the white flame dancing on the graves of his foes.
Doubt I number among that group. For as I remember, last time we saw each other, he wanted to kill me.
Well, now he wishes to make you an offer.
The kind one can't refuse.
I didn't. Though I could have.
Must have been a damn good offer then. What about you?
I'm going in the opposite direction. I somehow doubt the Emperor's invitation mentioned me. Besides, I've got things to do at Kaer Morhen. Remember?
Yeah, I remember. Thanks for your help, Vesemir. See you soon.
How's your horse? Swift?
Can't complain. Why do you ask?
I'd like to be back behind some thick city walls as soon as possible.
Oh. that was Geralt.
You know, I had a dream about you recently.
Knowing you, it was probably filthy.
Just the beginning. But then...
But then?
This bard's tale begins near White Orchard.
Să mă prind o țigară. Terminat White Orchard.
The sorceress Yennefer. She deluded him for years, but now seems just a few steps ahead. After many trials and tribulations, Geralt finally learned that Yen was in nearby Vizima.
It must suffice.
Think of your cares if I'm clean.
The gentleman will refer to his Imperial Majesty by his full title or not at all. The gentleman will be seated on the bergère.
The what now?
In that chair. Catwin, please shave the gentleman's sideburns to half an inch.
Hai ziceți, băi, îți dăm barba jos. Votează-mă acolo. Să te văd. Este prima alegere importantă la care am fost pe fază. Ah. Bun. Kratos, Shapizaur, 100, pac, pentru follow, bang. Ce mă? Asta n-a înregistrat, mă. A, toată lumea cu 100. Am fi. Something wrong with my beard.
What's wrong with my beard? Always thought it added to my dignity.
It does. Yet it also detracts from your... elegance. In Nilfgaard, we consider beards hard on the eyes. Especially beards infested with lice.
Bine că ești tu, bărberi frumos.
Fine.
Țeapă!
Tilt your head back, please.
Țeapă, ne-a tras țeapă. Rigged game.
And prepare to answer some questions. General, I am not certain this is the appropriate time.
I can't think of a better time. Men turn honest when they feel a blade at their throat. Movran Voris, commander of the Alba Division. Before they take you in to see the Emperor, Witcher, there's some information I need you to verify. It's a formality, but one that must be seen to.
Sure. Paperwork's gotta be in order.
So, Geralt of Rivia. Place of birth unknown, parents unknown, age unknown, all insignificant details. Let us proceed to more recent events. The siege of La Valette Castle, the fate of the defending commander one Arion.
Da, aici nu știu dacă contează chestiile astea. Deși s-ar putea, habar n-am. Asta-s de alea ca Mass Effect, când nu importi salvarea și te întreabă aia ce ți-aduce aminte. Și în funcție de ce alegi, îți dă... Asta zic și eu. Că poate ne întâlnim cu el, mai dă ceva.
We fought on opposing sides, true. Then we landed in the same dungeon. Arion escaped, set fire to the castle on his way out.
So that is how the blade started. Our reports suggested the dragon was responsible. Moving on. You then found shelter in Charming Flotsam, and from there made your way to Vergen. My question is how?
I got out of Flotsam with Vernon Roach, commander of the Blue Stripes, and...
A murderer of non-humans. We know this gentleman well, Witcher. You forge interesting alliances.
Something tells me my most interesting is yet to come. Go on, next question, before my beard grows back in.
We shall shave you again if it does. Very well. The infamous summit at Lochmuir. You were there, and once again meddled in the affairs of the mighty.
Triss.
The mighty had imprisoned Triss
Maragall. Triss.
I know I care about her, and I tend to rescue those I care about.
And so you did, handing Radovid control of the Conclave and Council of Mages in the process.
Nilfgaard recently started a war, unprovoked. So do us both a favor and stop moralizing.
The gentleman must sit still. I'm almost done.
I'm afraid I might find that difficult. Because, from what I know, shortly afterwards you watched a defective megascope blow your friend Sheila de Tansaville to bits.
I watched her get in the megascope, but ultimately freed her from the trap your man Letho of Gullet had set. Write that down. be sure the paperwork's in order now.
Well, national interest calls on one to forge difficult alliances at times. Alliances with witches included.
That an ongoing alliance? What's Letho up to?
I had hoped you would answer that question.
Ah, so Letho's hiding from you. Must have a good reason. Was there a shift in national interest that might have caused that? I don't know where he is. Wouldn't tell you if I did anyway. Blade or no blade to my throat.
I believe that is all. Your signature, please, affirming you stated the whole truth and nothing but the truth on pain of imprisonment or death, etc. Here and here.
With these formalities seen to, I would ask the general to leave the room. We shall be choosing the gentleman's attire. An important matter, but one that does not require the general's assistance.
Shame. I might have given you some advice. So long, Geralt. Good luck with your audience.
Aici, aici. Cu ce ne îmbrăcăm?
Feels more like I'm being readied for a wedding.
Were that so, I would have prepared the gentleman a frock, a tailcoat, or possibly a dinner jacket. In point of fact, the gentleman will choose from these garments.
Oh, doar țoale de...
Black, black, or black.
We do not like garish colors in Nilfgaard. The gentleman will tell me once he has chosen an outfit.
Țoale de fagot.
Suits the gentleman. Does the outfit satisfy the gentleman?
A studded doublet and a sword on my back, that's what would satisfy me. But tough, when in Nilfgaard.
Yes.
It's a saying. So what now? Powder my nose?
No need. The gentleman's complexion is light enough. The gentleman is to stand before the ruler of the north and south. I must confirm that he knows how to bow.
I'm not some boor. I know how to bow.
Please, demonstrate. That, sir, is how you might bow to a whore on a street corner, not to the Emperor of Nilfgaard. Please watch. Leg extended, hand flat, head down, chin to chest. The gentleman will rehearse. Lacking fluidity and grace. But we've learned to expect less of Nordlings.
Ah, too late. Come with me.
The gentleman will address the Emperor only when asked to, and using the appropriate title.
your arch magnificency.
I see the gentleman is in the mood for jests. I fear the Emperor might not share his disposition. Your Majesty will suffice. Spoken loudly, clearly, and with respect. Imgrimi et art cancer. Dyphen Aden in Karn eb Marvut. Emir var Emreis.
Bow.
Don't bow. Zappo.
Your Imperial Majesty.
Arer ep the Orde.
Avelian Namin, Vatgern Favort. So many months at Foltest Court, yet you still haven't mastered the basics of etiquette.
Know what they say? Can't teach an old wolf new tricks. Take it you didn't summon me to reminisce about the good old days, so...
Silence. My daughter Cirilla, she's returned. And she's in danger. The Wild Hunt pursues her. You will find her and bring her to me.
Are you sure? Ciri left, went far, far away.
Do you believe I drag you here in the middle of a war to discuss a rumor?
I think anyone can be wrong, even an emperor.
I had forgotten how insolent you can be. I haven't the time to convince you, nor the desire, in fact. Yennefer will do that, after the audience.
How many men in your army? 20,000? 30? So why me?
You know why. Because she trusts you.
She trusts me, yes. So tell me why you're looking for her. Doubt it's about making up for all those lost years.
For reasons of state, as always. Enough of this banter. You will agree regardless. If for no other reason than because I shall pay you. More than you customarily receive for a contract. Considerably more.
I need information, not motivation. Ciri leaves few tracks. She'll be hard to find.
My corps of spies will help you. Count on them and my army, should the need arise. Yennefer will tell you the rest. This audience is finished. Merarid! Take him to the sorceress.
See ya, douchebag.
Understand. Did I not emphasize adequately that one must bow to the Emperor?
Relax. Nothing happened.
To the gentleman. But I shall be punished.
How?
Just keep close and bother no one. We have enough breaches of etiquette for one day.
What? Do you know who you're talking to, soldier? I'm Helivard II, Prince of Elandia. Not only am I made to wait here like some supplicant,
Rad Sleden Enect Estun is a sour and
name.
Es ist hier F.
Grace.
Yes,
Master.
Shegenatuvi.
Es ist gleich. Kinweg Braine Gart, and Selfit den Schachter. Es ist Lenten der Knot. And Selfit den Sigler.
Once the gentleman is done, he should see me to retrieve his possessions.
We'll sharpen here. Yes?
True authority in Novigrad is not the city council or the merchant's guild.
You look positively smashing.
Dying to take it off.
I'd consider that a proposition under different circumstances. One I might even take you up on. But we've matters to attend to. Now do you understand why I'm at Emir's court?
Mm-hmm. And seems we're in the same boat now. Ciri, she's really back?
Yep.
No chance he's mistaken.
Look, that's more or less what she looks like now. Or so our agents claim. Our little witch has grown into a young lady.
So they're our agents now? My, my. You've clearly settled in quick.
Geralt, don't twist my words. I know who Emir is. He started this war and its bloodshed. He had my friends killed. But I haven't any other choice. So please, let's not belabor the pros and cons and instead focus on finding Ciri. All right?
Right. Emir said the Wild Hunt's after her. I'd find that hard to believe before what happened yesterday. How did they track us down?
Because of me. You see, I've spent months searching for Ciri, using locating spells, haruspicy, geomancy, anything, really. I knew the Wild Hunt might sense it, perhaps even find me, but I thought I'd tricked them.
Well, guess you were wrong.
I've sensed them on my trail, hunting me, for some time. If not for you and Emir's soldiers, they'd have gotten what they were after. I can't risk another encounter like that. It's time to put away the magic, turn to more traditional methods. To the best tracker I know. You must find her, Geralt, before the Wild Hunt does.
So where's Ciri been seen, exactly?
In two places. Velen and Novigrad. The trail in Velen is most promising. You should make that your first stop. Ask for a merchant named Hendrik at the inn at the crossroads. One of the Emperor's agents. He should get in touch with you.
That's it? No passwords? Secret handshakes?
None. Sorry to spoil your fun. Your boyhood fantasies about the crafts of the trade. All we have in Novigrad are unconfirmed reports, rumors. But there you will have the help of our mutual acquaintance. Triss Merigold. Apparently she's got a cozy flat on the main square.
Sure she'll be delighted to see me. What about you? What will you do?
I shall sail for Skellige. There was a magic explosion there recently, blew half a forest down. I believe this had something to do with Ciri. I'll be in Caer Trold. Join me there once you've learned something.
Yep.
One thing before we go. Why didn't you contact me? Didn't need me? Didn't even want to see me?
I didn't want to spoil things. I'd heard you and Triss made a great couple.
Yen, I'd lost my memory.
Really? That's your excuse? Let's drop it, all right? It's not what you think, or it helped me understand how much I love you. I don't wish to hear it. Any of it.
Guess this means we need to split up again. Not my preference, but I understand. Clock's ticking.
It is indeed. So why don't I teleport you to Velen, get you there at once?
Not gonna happen. I'll go on horseback, as soon as I can get changed.
Have it your way? Oh, and you really look quite dashing in black velvet.
Think so? Maybe I can have some of my armor lined with it. Good luck, Yen.
Same to you. And if you wish to learn what's happened in the world while you and Vesemir roam the wilderness, talk to Ambassador Vaartra. That's him over there. And Geralt, I know it's wartime, but try not to be a hero, all right? Just check those leads and come back to me, in one piece. I shall be waiting.
Să nu mai holbăm un pic la ea. Stai tu, nu... Nu pleca, nu pleca! Rămâi și nu pleca! S-a dus.
nicely.
Ready me. Directly out of the northern.
How might I serve the gentleman?
By returning my things.
Citrus and cloves. The fragrance will keep the gentleman's robes fresh somewhat longer.
Thanks, bunches.
The Emperor is not known for his patience. He wants his daughter back safe and sound, as soon as possible.
Yeah, mentioned something of the sort. So long.
E, e o poțiune de văzut prin haide pe în întuneric. What? Is there a quest? Ah, Gwent. Fuck Gwent.
Cirilla, his one-time lord, had returned from afar, and she was in danger. He was to find her at the Emperor's command and Yennefer's behest.
Am, și aici velenul ăsta e de 10 ori mai mare decât White Torcher, sunt o groază de făcut. 6 ore de jucat dacă vrei să faci questurile secundare. Zic așa aproximativ. Gen, abia acum a început jocul, cum ar veni, știi, ăla a fost tutorialul White Torcher. 180 de ore? Da, nu știu, că eu n-am jucat... Cred că abia Velen am terminat și am ajuns în Novigrad. Eu renunțasem la el că mi-a reinstalat Windows-ul de atunci și nu-l jucam pe Steam și am pierdut salvurile. Că nu am făcut backup la folderul ăla. Hai să-i dăm un pic de bitches.
Let's go.
Ah, a stranger! Saw him over there!
Strangers coming! Stop for your lives!
I'll not give her up, not on me life!
They hear us squealing, they'll kill us and take her all the same!
So I'll slaughter her myself!
Trebuie să vă aprind luminile, că o să face seară. Bang, let's get this party started.
Looking for a man, goes by Hendrik.
What do you want with him?
Want to talk to him.
What about?
Give me a bottle of something strong.
You gotta go. I'll open the back way for you.
Haven't finished my drink yet.
Innkeeper, vodka.
Who's this one?
Brave warrior, looks like. Got two swords, see?
Oi, great boy. What's the point of having two swords?
Wonder if he keeps an extra prick in his trousers too.
You fucking deaf. Gonna say who you are? Or do I need to loosen your tongue with me knife?
How about I buy everybody around?
Why would you?
Got the coin for it. Simple as that.
I don't drink with strangers.
We share a round, won't be strangers anymore. Then we go our separate ways.
And which way might yours be?
Is it just me, or is that none of your fucking business?
I must be hearing things.
You ain't. He meant to insult.
I'll have to kill him then.
Give the devil someone to rot.
Form a row!
What the Baron will do when he learns of this butchery? The village! He'll tear it apart before anyone can say it was some wandering mutant done it. An iron fist he's got!
Where's Hendrik?
You deaf! Understand what I'm saying? Baron won't let this stand.
Calm down. Your Baron's no idiot. Seriously doubt he'll think you locals cut his men down with farming implements. Now where's Hendrik?
Man lives in Heatherton.
Don't know where that is.
Other side of the hill. Looked that away this morning and saw a strange glow. Imperials on the raid, perhaps. But who knows?
Anything else you can tell me about Hendrik?
Odd fellow. Arrived from who knows where and for no apparent reason. Shacked up with a widow whose husband was stabbed for a scrap of bread.
Baron's men don't like strangers.
Aye, and he stays out of their way. Always seems to know when they're coming. Always manages to disappear.
Thanks, innkeep.
Go out the back. More of the Baron's men in the village.
No need to worry about me.
I'd rather you not make any more trouble for yourself, for us both.
Ai, da, pula mea. Nici m-am uitat să văd cât HP mai am. Mă simțeam bazat. Eram pe smardoială. Lelelele intensifies. Ce split i-am dat. Uf, o frumos. Aia zic, nu? A fost marfăros de tot. Asta nu e calul meu. Asta nu e calul meu.
Thank you. another step, or there'll be one corpse more.
What are you doing?
What one does in the country. Harvesting. Just switch from wheat fields to battlefields.
Corpses look fresh. Some of these men still alive a bit ago, right?
Aye, they were. Wounded, but breathing. Healer could have helped them. But no healers around. Just us.
Yeah, just thieves and murderers.
Your plowing's starting to annoy me, and I don't like being annoyed.
Rally to me, boy!
Dar tu cum te duci, mă, la scandal în Dark Souls, nu închileți? Așa, așa, ăla, vreau o provocare. Oh, tu-mi aici.
Slower.
Come on, come on, come on.
another step.
What one de-
corpses look?
Aye, they were.
Yeah.
Your
ce? Nu știu, dă cu putere. Use dice? Există dice în jocul ăsta, ia uzi.
Faster.
Bă, dar ce sunt alea hutirli? 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 Deci toți. Băi, am și le-am echipate, cică, dar...
That's it, Roach.
Let's dance.
Dar nu știu ce a fost aia, să-mi bat pula, nea. Zicea că lasă un gaz pe care poți să-l aprind cu... Care poți să-l aprind cu igni, da? N-am văzut niciun gaz pe acolo. Dar așa că am aflat și cum se folosește harbaleta chiar. Înseamnă că exersez aici Advanced Tactics, nu e păcat. Când era cu ceas? E 7. Nu știu dacă mă am. Eu dau asta. Și restul de la astea nu sunt. În cap așa?
Știu ce mă gândeam să ți-o pe
aia. Fumăm și noi țigări de 16 pe lei, nu? Snagov nu-ți lua și tu. mișcă. Bă, ce faceți aici, mă, prăduiți oamenii care au murit la drumul moare? Las că-i prăduiesc eu. Justice has been served.
Strange, like dropping into a deep cellar on a hot day, and the mist.
Leave me be, whoever you is. Get away!
Calm down. It's over.
Aye. It's over. All's past, never to be restored. I'll not forget that ever.
Looking for a man named Hendrik, supposed to live in this village.
Aye, he did. No longer. They nabbed him in that hut. If you'd have heard the cries, sir, if you'd have heard how a man can scream, how he can suffer.
Tell me what happened here, step by step.
They took him. Took them all. The sun was waning, see, and the dusk went crimson like blood. Thought to myself, strange, the toads, I cannot hear them. Save terror through and through. Hendrik screamed. Then he begged. By the end, he could do naught but moan.
weren't here long, the terrors. Yet the village froze like in the heart of winter.
You in that hut when they rode off?
No, and I'll not set foot there. Never.
Farewell, and peace of mind to you. Tortured him. Maybe they missed something. Need to check his pockets. Trousers are stiff, as if hung out to dry midwinter. Maybe hid something in his jerkin. Damn, he's cold as ice. Nothing here. Should check his boots. Blood, congealed. Key hidden in his boot. Gotta fit a keyhole. Somewhere nearby, hopefully. There's a draft. Gotta be a space under this rubble. Guess I should do some cleaning.
Și noi luăm o cheie.
Interesting. A ledger. Payment for a sack of grain. Amount due for a charcoal shipment. Hendrik was masquerading as a merchant. What's this? Notes among the ledger entries. Clever. Interesting headings. Missing and wanted. Subject appeared in Skellige, also sighted in Novigrad. Appearance unchanged. Ashen hair. Scar on her face. Avoids contact with others. Drunken swine. So-called baron hosted subject at his castle. Or should I say, illegally appropriated fort. Reason unknown. Talked to baron at Crow's Perch. Clashed with a witch. Subject landed in swamp. Encountered a witch. Conflict ensued. Cause unknown. Find the witch. Talk to the peasantry, village of Midcops. Caution advised. I'm being observed. Don't know by whom or why. Unsettling signs. Dog ran off. Water in bucket froze solid. Strange glow observed in the sky. Ill omen, peasants say. Somehow they learned Hendrik was looking for Ciri. Thus the torture. I'm too late. My only leads, the Baron, and some witch. Damn.
Mm-hmm. Ia las că n-am chef de voi acum. Mă duc la Baron și cred că acolo închei cu ziua de azi. Îl lăsăm și pe Houdini să-și facă stream-ul. Hide the children!
Baron home?
Not your concern.
Need to talk to him. Open the gate.
Not a chance.
We heard what happened at the crossroads.
We'll not let a man like that in here.
Won't get in that way. Gotta find another. I'll look among the villagers. Might find one brave enough to help me.
To you.
Other villagers all scurried off soon as they saw me. You didn't.
Oh, I'm too old to scurry. Besides, what could you do to me? Kill me? Go ahead. I've not long to live. Tan me eyed? Wouldn't work. My skin's right brittle.
Lived here long?
Since I was born. Reckon that'll be more than 70 winters.
Must know the area well.
Not bad.
Listen, I gotta get inside the fortress. Can I do that without going through the front gate?
You can, but few know the way. If you were to make an humble offering, call it to this humble man, maybe I could point you in the right direction.
Don't really feel like arguing with the guards.
Years back, when the old lord still ruled Crow's Perch, the blacksmith's boy went missing. Old village looked for him. No luck.
Tragic. But how's that?
A few days on, an old woman who served the lord found the boy's cap near the castle well. Clever man. Village folk built a shrine where they found the lad's body.
Shrine?
Track that would...
Right past the...
Go, go.
Thank you.
for a swim.
Dreamer, now those were balls. Attended a few, me and my Annie. Oh, how we danced, how we twirled.
Ooh!
1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3. Hey!
Enough. I don't care how you do it, but the deliveries must be weekly.
Won't you stay for tea?
Yeah?
No. Besides, you've another guest.
Aha! A defender of the downtrodden. Greetings.
News gets around quick.
That it does. When I learned you'd slaughtered my men, I thought to have you captured and hanged. Or at least flogged. But then I thought, one tough cocker if he bested that lot of cutthroats. Man like him could prove useful.
I'm not a thug for hire.
I know who you are. But since you come here having perpetrated that bloodbath, I assume you've something important to discuss.
I do.
Very well. Then let's discuss it. One thing. You'd do well to behave this time. Remember, I've still to decide what to do with you. Which I shall do after we've spoken. Make yourself at home. Now where'd I put the bloody vodka? Ah, there it is. A snifter.
Why not?
A man after my own heart. With Foltest dead and Natalis whereabouts unknown. Bloody hell. Who's a loyal Sumerian to drink to these days?
Himself and his company?
Good enough. To the matter at hand. I'm Philip Strenger. Now the Blobtits round here call me the Bloody Baron.
Geralt of Rivia. Blobtits call me the Butcher of Blaviken.
I said already. I know who you are. Truth be told, it's the only reason we're talking. How do you like it here in Velum?
Didn't come here to talk about the scenery.
You're wrong to avoid the topic. You've just arrived, plain to see. And the local swamps and bogs, they're interesting to say the least. Someone loses their way around here, it becomes damn hard to find.
What are you getting at?
Many have lost loved ones here. Some their wives, others their daughters.
Get to the point already.
Siri, that's why you've come, isn't it?
So she was here.
She showed up some time ago, exhausted, wounded, and stinking like a soaked hound after a hard hunt. Later, I learned she'd come from the swamp. Said some beasts from the woods attacked her before she could reach the village.
And that's to follow. Hop hop, Siri. Ave ce dodger mișto de Siri. Că ai șburi cu ei. Da, bine, bine, Siria.
Hello there. Are you lost?
A little, I guess. Are you?
Yes. Though also just a little.
Does that mean you know which way to go?
Not quite. Not yet. I'm sure we'll find the way if we set off together.
What happened to you?
This? It's nothing. Why don't you tell me where you live?
In Lindenvale. They'd see to your wounds there.
Not a bad idea. Come. I'll walk you home and explain to your parents that they must not lose their children in the woods.
We can't go home because of the Wolf King and his pack.
See what I've got on my back? Wolves fear it. Kings do too. Come, I'll help you up.
Hide!
Mine could do a lot more. Come. Wait here. Don't come any closer.
But
no buts, stay here. I must see something. Bloodshot. Lips parted and bloated. Immense pain before death. His chest. Stay there. What's this? Marrow's missing. Interesting. Let's see. His liver's gone.
Why are you digging through his belly?
Would you mind making certain your laces are tied? The Wolf King's no fantasy, it seems. Except he's a werewolf.
What happened to him?
He had a fall.
I bet. The Wolf King got him.
When did children get so smart?
What will we do when the Wolf King finds us?
Good question. I've no silver.
O găsești, mă, pe nevasta, dar...
Like we make from rapeseed.
Nu mai știu dacă pot să o salvezi.
A far more special oil. Of dog tallow, wolf's bane, fool's parsley, and wolf's liver. The Wolf King will feel terrible, terrible pain.
You're smart. How do you know these things? Did your father teach you?
Da, hai că...
Parents often send their children out to follow the sweets. All right, I have everything. Now for a spot where I can build a fire and brew the oil in peace.
What are you doing?
Greasing my blade. How effective Uncle Vesemir's formulae are. You lead.
Te oprit acolo, mă.
worried. Are you?
No.
What?
The Wolf King, now do you believe me?
I do. Hide!
Never seen anything like it.
Girl, you can come out now. Come on. You're lucky we came this way. Found someone far less fortunate in the forest.
Aaron, must be. We was returning from Midcops when the brute attacked. I managed to flee, but Yaren,
the little one. No details. You have bandages at home? Some spirit? He laid a claw or two on me.
Bullshit, no, he's my things.
I've not, miss, but my lord, he's a powerful man. He's sure to help you. Might even reward you for cutting the werewolf down.
Very well. Lead us to your lord.
Hai că pe aici o să vă opresc și eu. Lăsăm restul pentru episodul 3. Probabil pe marți, miercuri încolo.
That's not my daughter.
And the little one?
Neither, damn it. I think I'd know my own child.
Well, might not be yours, the older one, but you've got to admit the likeness. That's downright striking. So, any chance for that reward?
You'll not see one fucking copper. Get out before I set my hands on you.
Dar lăsăm și pe Houdini să streameze chinul lui cu Dark Souls 1.
So, stew any good?
Very. Thank you. I'd not eaten in.
Clear to see. I'm pleased you like it. Had them prepare a bath for you once you've eaten. And you could do with some sleep. Gretka in the nook behind the hearth. You in the guest room opposite the kitchen.
Thank you. I...
Shh. Eat now. We'll speak once you've rested. So I ordered my men to watch her, and left her to rest.
And?
Ah, a topic for another time.
Take it you won't give me this information for free.
Sharp you are. I regret your loss, commiserate. But you see, it so happens my wife and daughter are missing as well. I propose an exchange. Find my loved ones, and I shall tell you about the girl you seek. All I know.
Fine, I'll help you. I'll find your family, but then you'll give me every bit of information you have.
You have my word.
When do you see them last?
They vanished after the new moon, as if whisked away by shadows.
What do you mean, vanished?
Precisely that. I awoke one morn to find them gone.
I'll need to know a lot more than that. Can I see their rooms?
What for?
I need clues. Anything to latch onto.
Let a stranger pour through their belongings.
Want me to find them or not?
I do.
Then let me work.
Fine. But I shall go with you. The doors are locked.
Oh, e băgat cu conversația asta. Dăm save aici și în episodul următor găsim nevasta baronului. Băi, nu mai jura, bă, pe stream-ul meu, mă! Gata. Mulțumesc că ați stat cu mine. Sper să ne revedem episodul următor. Și la altele până atunci. Bye-bye.